This is my new gourd banjo that I finished today. Been working on it for several weeks, and has a walnut neck, as you can see. It's fretless. It's got a peg tuner, violin peg tuners, like traditional instruments. It's got the double Ogee curvature here, patterned after the traditional Boucher banjos. And the action's not set up yet. As you can see, it's pretty high at the fingerboard. I'm waiting to get my files, and I'll fix that. So I'll give a little tune for you. Now, this is not going to be minstrel style. This will be more like old-timey clawhammer style. Strings go out a lot when you first start it up. Playing by the fireplace probably didn't help either. Wish you all a very happy new year, too, by the way. Thanks for listening. Happy New Year.